Record this game, start to finish. Oh, I'm gonna fucking hate my life. Headset's only at like 83%. Oh, homicide, Boston PD. Sweet, so I'm a cop. Of course, I work with the fucking. Well, wouldn't I be a cop? It's only like one of the worst jobs in America. Where the fuck am I? In the police department. Yeah, coffee? Okay. So that's my badge. The new case came in. Alright. The new case came in. Check the office boards. Let's see. That's the wrong button. I don't know if I like how that worked. Whatever. Also, the sounds are really fucking with my head already. Duty chief, I. Office boards. So, this room. Fuck it.
Homicide, come in, this is dispatch.
Five chapters. Oh, what the fuck? I'm on my couch.
Homicide, come in.
The fuck do you want?
Detective, you're needed down at St. Vincent de Paul. Uniforms have sealed off the scene. They said it looks like some sort of ritual.
Well, suck my dick. I'm homicide, not fucking exorcist. Fuck. Uniformed cops, unsure anyway, the crowd. Pause and read that if you want. I'm not reading it. I can't read fast enough. I read that one in my head. Damn. Chapter 1, First Rise. Oh fuck, I'm in a goddamn church. I'm gonna fucking hate my life. What is this? Oh. Alrighty. Suppose I put that down. Father. Oh my god, the floor's right here. What the fuck? Why is it below my floor? Father? What a fucking... Gnar! I had a pet pig once. Her name was Winnie. There, you're in a better place. At least... Hey, look at it this way. At least you didn't become bacon on my dinner plate. I was gonna shoo the moth, but compression. Oh, fuck. Not religious, but I got the Bible. Hi, Mary. Why are you covered in blood? How are you? You can go in here. Okay. Okay. Guess not. Hello, Virgin Mary. How are you? Would you like the Bible? Your son's name's in it. Actually, his name isn't until the New Testament. That's right. I used to study that shit. My study, I mean, I used to be religious. Give me the damn... Oh, my God. I don't know how this thing works or what it does. What I do know. Okay, so he's in there. Send him into the swine. Whatever the fuck that means. Hello, Father. Wait, I forget the line. Damn. Don't touch me. Please don't touch me. I already regret my life. I don't even know what this is or what it does. Oh, tits. What the fuck? It. Why was it all backwards? It's holy water, but damn. Where the holy water go? I've seen it with my own eyes. First, I mean, what the fuck? Then Eritrea. Now I call it Morocco. There's only one kind of beast that feeds on such misery. And he's gaining strength. He preys on war and drowns sick souls from the region. I say, something has to be done, but Rome treats me as if I'm... Alright, I'm left-handed. I'm lefty. Must be taken. I've begun to acquire the tools so that I can tackle this head on, but fear it may already be too late. Oh. A rare sense of optimism today. The final piece of my toolkit came from an antique dealer in Rome. I put it in a safe bank. Excuse me, Father. Okay, we're gonna leave it there. Walks better. What in the I'm not reading all that. You got me fucked up. Hell yeah, we're getting boozed. It's only wine. Put in there to be forgotten about. What the fuck? Where am I? The couch again. Shut up. Alrighty. Well. Shut up! Fucking loud. Another Bible. That wasn't me. Because I can't even reopen it. Hello, Jesus. Virgin Mary. Father, I know you're here. Here, have a Bible. If he isn't in there, where is he? He's dead. I saw his body. How is... I honestly don't know what I'm doing now. Where, how to, whoops. How to run. Hello again. Ow. Alright. I can go back in here. What am I doing? What do I do? Give me a hint. The desk. Thank you. What about the desk? This? Oh. The fuck? Jesus! I have Jesus. Oh, it's vibrating. Oh, it's vibrating again. The power of Christ compels these books, apparently. I didn't like the whispers. I don't want to listen to these. I'm gonna get boozed up. My eye. Itch. Fuck me. Please, nobody actually try to fuck me. My... No! It's fine. I gotta unfog my headset anyway. Eh. Okay. Yep, you know what I'm after. I want Jesus back. Alright, we got Jesus. You know what? Yeah, Jesus, go down there. Shit, go down there for a second. Make sure you don't... Alright, so I don't need that. Good. Jesus. No! My Jesus stick. Jesus stick. Return. Jesus stick. It's vibrating again. It really does not like that corner. Wait, did I say swine? What the fuck? I have my Jesus stick. If you come too close, I will hit you with my Jesus stick. Oh, Jesus fuck! Hi, Mary. How are you? Jesus! Jesus! Holy fucking water. Oh, wait. Okay, no way. Fuck me! Oh, I hate it. Oh, I fucking hate it. And now the pig head's gone. And I'm hearing sounds. I wanna go home. Okay. Nice job, you moved a bench. Fucking pussy. What the fuck is this bench gonna do to me? You're a bitch. The real version of you is cool. You. Scared the fuck out of me. Take your son. Fuck. Oh.
You have nightmares, don't you, detective?
No. You do. I don't dream, I don't sleep. You know why? Sleep. Fuck. It's for the fucking weak. What the hell is this? Yes, yes, swine.
I know that you've been working hard.
Oh, hi, how are ya?
And it's better.
Oh, fuck.
Please, sir.
May I ask you a question? Why does your god swim in such filth?
I'm not ready. Please, wait for me out there.
Oh, please don't.
What the fuck is happening? Oh, fuck me. Why is Jesus wearing a pickaxe? Oh, my Jesus stick. I have Jesus. What the f-
My name is Legion. And we are.
Okay. Jesus stick. Holy fucking water. I have holy water. Wait, why didn't I run away? Come at me, bitch. Come at me. Holy fucking water. Yeah, the power of Christ compels your faggot ass. Raggedy ass. Oh. Dead exorcist, me out cold, and that thing in the shadows. My character fainted? How the hell do I write this case up? That's a great question. You don't. Homicide. Boston PD. Apparently I live in Boston, too. I hope y'all enjoyed that. Because we're not done yet. Fuck me. Well, that's done, at least. I'm gonna fucking kill myself by the time this is over. From fortunes and tarot reading to demonology. What the fuck is that? Fear Miss Moss is wrapped up in. Fuck you. Something more sinister, apparently. Say the church detective. I felt if he was taunting you. Amulet belongs to Lucy Moss. She didn't know what she. The fuck was that? That was real life. That was in game. Alright. I fucking can't pick that up. Yeah, thanks for the heads up, man. Oh, I'm at a hospital now. As if I didn't hate those enough already. Comprehension Care Center. Do not pick up hitchhikers. It's a mental hospital. Hi. Printing's outside. Alrighty. Why don't you hear crying? As if I didn't already hate myself enough. I'm making my room. It's gonna be a bitch. Hi! Please stop crying. Cause I was playing with the Oculus down there! both feel bad for her and don't at the same time. And chessboard? You can go there. This is queen. This is king. No, 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 no. There you go. What's wrong with her? For arson. Kidnap. An international poisoning. Of minors. With intent to kill. Additional information, suicide risk. Wow. There you go. I know. I'm coming. Here, I'll have a bottle, you'll have a bottle. We'll be both be free. What the fuck was that? What am I supposed to be doing? Ow! See, now that's the problem with this room. Hit things. That's fucking... my mom. Alright, we're gonna go back downstairs. I'm gonna keep the game running this time. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna move a lot. Where? Not in glass case there. Mind, that door can stay shut. Get a bottle of pills. Best I can offer. Back up. I'll fight a bitch. I'll box you out. Excuse me a moment. Here you go.
Did Daddy find me some new toys?
Where's the fire thing? Huh. Well, I don't like mazes. Holy water of what's up? And yet somehow I was right. Have Jesus water. Damn it, homie. What's up, G? Boom. Find a cross. Why is this dude not running? Jesus. Yeah, that's all I can do. Ha ha ha! my Jesus stick.
Detective, check the board for open cases, please. Detective, check the board for open cases, please.
How about I do this? Check. No, I'm joking. Got three left. Skin deep. Massachusetts. Strange voice in the CD. I didn't play the CD. 1974.
Hi, nice to meet you, Detective. I'm a little freaked out. The nursery's upstairs.
I lied. I'm gonna have to rewatch this and pause to read that. Father Bell described member of speech. Wow. Skin deep. Alright. Maybe monitor. That's cool. Can I actually move this? No, wrong device. There's a haunted doll in here, I swear to God, I'm gonna kick somebody's ass. Jesus. I'm gonna do some random shit. Think about the fact they put their child in the attic. Kill a child. Have Jesus. I mean that. Okay. Man, what the heck? Silence. Here, take this. Great parent. Here, play with your truck. Mother's block. brochure, my child. Yo. I apologize, but damn, my hair was in my face. I could feel it. Nope. Latch. Where am I? You good over here? Seems fine to me. Seems a little bit slightly less fine to me. No. I'm running my border. Child. Seems fine. Bathroom. Center. Can't see shit. Dropped it. Reveals all that is hidden. Pregnancy test.
Fantastic
news, honey. He's so excited. What is it? You don't seem so. Okay, I didn't open that.
You can't take these pills.
What about our baby?
It's broken. I didn't close you. I opened you. What about our child, he says. Like, she gives a shit. Oh, hey, how are you? Oh, yeah.
I took what was mine. He is with me.
Yeah, I was right around when I noped the fuck out. I don't need dolls. I don't need mannequins. I don't think I will.
This house holds secrets.
Sit the fuck down. Sit the fuck down.
Let me show you.
Sit the fuck down. The fuck out of here. I don't know what this does, but do it anyway. Don't you come anywhere and near me, bro. Goodbye. You can have it. You can have the child. I'm out. Oh my god. What was that? You're in shit, bro. I think I'll leave. Later. suppose I can't leave. Alright, and face my fears. Howdy, howdy, y'all. Uh-uh. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. This is another one of those things I don't do. No, no, no. You believe you will always be beautiful to me. And the flowers are dead, so. Stand back up. Yeah. No, no, goodbye.
I hope you like the flowers.
Why not the door lock? Are you crying? Little fucking snake. And maggots. No. You stay over there. William's not throwing shit at you. Just had to make sure. There's a door there. Hang on. Hang on, hang on. Let me get this.
Fat and ugly. He made you this way.
Bottle of wine. Cigarettes and razor blades.
Oh, no. What have you done? Hold on, honey. Just hold on.
Oh, my.
God, no. God, no. God, no. I need an ambulance now, please. My wife, she's fucking cut herself. She's pregnant. Please, come quickly.
You figure eight, snake.
I am his mother now. And you can't take him away from me.
Okay, just let me leave, and you can have it.
Now leave, detective.
Later. Way ahead of ya. I'm outie. They won't let me leave. Like this. I don't do dolls. I don't do mannequins. Okay. Give me my Jesus stick. Black. black. No. Oh, because I'm supposed to stand still. Jesus. No. Nah, that's a doll.
You are not welcome.
Okay. I'll leave. Let me in the corner.
Thank you so much, Detective. It means more to me than I can say. It's all that I have now.
Constantly coming at me. This is a passport and airline tickets. It's flagged by the post from and came illegally from an inmate in the Hampshire Corrections Facility. Not really dangerous. What do you want me to do about it? Send Jerry after it, damn. On my face. Alright, I suppose you will. I'm tired. That's apple juice. I'm gonna drink. I got it. It's fine. Oh man. Sorry if y'all wanted those. There's a reason to buy the game. Not to scare the fuck out of yourselves, but. Ooh, weapons. No, I wanted that. Oh, I'm just like a fucking hammer. Put it back. Man. I'm the hammer. Not the knife. Big fan of the knife. Try me. Where am I? My fucking wall. To pet the chicken. Okay. Place ID here. No, thank you. Oops. Can you take the bone saw, cockroach? I lost my knife. I dropped it. Wait, doesn't that mean it's in here? Nah, it's gone. Alright. So I got this. Poke it. Start the fuck out, you bro. A murgatory. Hopkins.
I had no choice. Chen is dead. of their blood. There is something else down there. Some creature. I only saw its eyes tracking me. Oh, maybe I'm losing my mind. You're not real!
Battery low. Please dock to charge.
Something like that. Alright, so homeboy over there cut the power. So you can put the bitch on lockdown. Never. Kim Kelly's. It's okay, Hopkins. You're in a better place. Do not remove. The disease locked in storage, do not go down, there is no cure for the evil inside. Hopkins. Bud, you're in my way. Oh no you're not, I broke it, I threw it off the track. Whoops. Huh. Don't go down. Oh wait, there's no power. I'm just docked it. I'm waiting for it to charge. There's no power. What the hell am I waiting for? Used. I saw you hide out and headed back for right side seats, baby. Bring beer, let's go. I honestly don't know what the fuck's happening. This is something I need to do, something I need to look at, something I need to pick up. I don't understand. Also, where did the chicken go? Oh my god. How could I be so stupid? Okay, maybe I was still dumb because there's nothing here. Not a goddamn thing. I'm so confused, bro. This might have touched everything. Salt spray. I have. I need Jesus stick. Holy water on the body? No. Holy spray, like. Hidden, no. I'm really confused. My. There's nothing glowing. Oh my god, the bag. What about the bag? The bag wasn't even glowing. It's not like the zipper directly, or like. No. Jesus. Hidden. Hidden? Nah. Goddamn thing. I don't understand. I'm so confused. I don't like horror games that make me think. I like horror games that make me scare. I'm gonna look this up. Hang on. honestly, feel free to make fun of me in the comments for this. Yes. Okay, great, you can have that back. You can have it over there, I guess. Temps. What? Subject deceased. Jesus, stick. Huh. I really die.
Heretic is here. He will be my vessel.
Holy shit, why am I actually off balance? Do that again, that was cool. Soul is. the chicken. Yes, I see. Tag. Or Vevi. However, how do you pronounce that? Well, that did something. Eat salt.
His time is short.
I missed. Darn it.
You can try.
Hey, how are ya?
Surrender your soul. I will not be cleansed now.
Jesus, bitch. Jesus.
Give in to me.
Thank you. The power of Christ compels you. Oh my god, it's all gone black. A day later, Dr. Hopkins, I made it into the airport without too many questions. The morning encounter has left me with a strange sensation, as if I am being led towards an inevitable whatever the fuck. I can feel Pazoo's presence. Who the fuck is Pazoo?
Detective, a package arrived for you. It's on your desk.
This is the fourth one this week. What am I putting it in at? I couldn't do this time. Oh, that says disc. I'm reading all that shit.
Detective Jameson, prisoner interview at New Hampshire CF.
Where's the detective? I run Boston PD.
You're in New Hampshire, pal. We ain't going on a field trip. I'm all you got. So you can tell me what you need.
You're wasting time. I can feel Pazuzu clouding my mind.
Has Uzi? Screw this. Guard!
No, no, wait, wait. I'll talk, okay? You have to promise you'll get this to Boston PD.
Just get on with it, pal.
Detective, I hope you're listening because... He is listening. He hears everything. And has silenced all that oppose him. I know that he wants me next. But be warned, Detective. I'm not his prize. You are.
This is going nowhere.
You must go to his tomb. It's the only way. It sits sealed off below the border of Iraq and Jordan. Someone must have disturbed the excavation site. Please, not
enough. We're through here. I've got real work to do, you whack job.
And that's what's gonna get me
fucking killed. Detective Jameson, prisoner interview at New Hampshire CF. Look, pal, you gonna confess today, or is this another waste of time?
Confession? Yes, I do have a confession to make. I torture men for our own gain. I take their eyes to see. I take their tongue to speak, and I take their souls to feed.
Okay, so who have you tortured? Give me a list.
Oh, many, many, too many to count. You think me a copycat? You think me obsessed with a Gemini killer? You call me a copycat killer, but I am not. I am the original. I am the madness in the caves of Decapolis. My wild dog. Throat. I am the noose on this man's neck. I am the voice in your head.
I am the voice in your head. I don't plug my head in. Oh, shit. Alright. So, basically, what I gather from that was simple. He's possessed by this demon thing. And this demon thing, the zoo, whatever the fuck, wants my soul. Ow. What's that? Oh, it's a puppy. Look at him. Ow. Look at him. Man's just gonna die. Sit here for a second. Oh, it's at 6%. Alright, fuck it. Alright, I had to charge my headset for a minute. Shut up, I know how to play the game. I'm playing it for over an hour. Also, I checked, I threw all the files together while I was waiting for the headset to charge a little bit. Somehow we're only at an hour 22. I feel like this game is more than an hour long. I could be wrong. And through the start. Just because I could. Hurt my ears. I know, put it back. Hurry up, load. I did that for extra time, by the way. Late shift. Apparently it's late shift. Homicide, Boston, PD. Come on, hurry up.
Detective, a package arrived for you. It's on your desk. Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah, fuck you. Alright.
Detective, check the board for open cases, please.
Trash can. What's a puppy? The tomb, eh? Wait, what? Wait a minute. Okay. So apparently I've got to go back through them all. Because I missed shit. Wonderful. I don't want to do it again. I'll do it again though. Cut its head and the body will follow. At least that's what they say. Travel too far on this path to turn back. Yeah, no, sure, we're 5 chapters in. 4. We're on the fifth. And at least that's what I told myself. Yeah, right. Syria border, upper Mesopotamia. Oh, hell nah, bro. Nope. Mm-mm. I don't do heights. Oh. Okay. Nice and gentle. Oh, okay. Holy shit. Okay. That's cool. Looks like a vagina from the inside. Huh. I don't like it. I don't like it. No. No. Okay. Why is there a lit fire? One-handed, baby. Uh-oh. It's locked. Jesus. Bone. How are you? Keep your hand on this wall. Oh. Okay. Oh, hell no. And now I'm good. Punch my door. I got four arms. It's genius. He gives it back. Damn it. right. No. Fucking wall. No idea what the hell just happened. Just trying to light that bat on fire. What the fuck? Epic. Time for Jesus. That's the door. Jesus sit on top of it. My eyebrow just. Wall stop existing. Hey Mary, how are you? I'll burn you this time. You scared the fuck out of me last time. Insult me if you help me out of this maze. Okay, cool. Bitch, stop whispering. Listen, lady. You're gonna talk to me. Tell me how to get out. I think I'm scared of mazes or something. It's just, I really don't like them because I suck at figuring them out. See what I'm talking about? This wall. Hey, Mary. Stop. Stop. God damn. So you're on fire now. Feel mad and don't care at the same time. Was that? Huh. I'm gonna say I no longer have a torch, but never mind. Thanks, game. No way, not that way. on the clock.
On the other side of the sea, Jesus arrived in the region of the Gerasenes. As soon as he got out of the boat, a man with an unclean spirit appeared from the tombs and met him. He'd been living in the tombs and could no longer be restrained, even with chains and shackles. No one had the strength to subdue him. Night and day in the tombs and in the mountains, he kept crying out and cutting himself with stones, and Jesus declared, "Come out of this world, you are lost."
You've been dead for 3 minutes. Itch. I don't want that. Wait, isn't there a button on the desk? No, apparently not. When I leave? No. Jesus. Okay. I don't like this game no more. Hey, Piggy. Oh, hey, how are you doing? Let's go on now. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. My controller's about to break. I need to let go of it. Let me leave, please. Let me go home. I think I'm done. Oh, great. No. No. We're gonna keep Jesus in our hand now.
You can do nothing.
Thank you. I don't care. Please let me go home. Mine's just power slow again. I don't care. I wanna go home. No, goodbye. Hasta luego. What the fuck that means? Oh god. Oh my god. Yep. Movement. I don't care.
This is Father Phineas Bell of St. Vincent de Paul in Boston. If you're listening to this, I expect that Pazuzu has already stained my mind. Do not let him do the same to you. You must finish my work. However lucid his savage visions, however piercing his violent threats, he must be stopped. Its flame must be extinguished and his presence expelled from the tomb. It is the only way. It is the only way.
Million likes and I'll summon this thing in real life. Correction, 2 billion likes. Am I climbing? Guess not. That was smart. Good job, me. I'm really dumb. I don't know why I threw my torch. You go, yeah, this is smart. Fucking idiot. Miss. Of course. Why can't they have sent like some kind of hunter out here for this shit? Why do they have to send me? Only a cop. Well, I was supposed to climb. Actually, I don't.
I should not indulge in humanity's madness.
Please continue killing everybody.
God, let you, such unholy slime, carry out God's work.
Because my God. My God, is a traffic cone.
South in a world beyond your understanding.
My god, it's like a traffic cone. I'm listening to hardcore rock music right now, bro. Dead.
It's time to accept that you are a failed species.
Alright, you flying too low. Look at some bitch. Flying squirrel, bitch. You know, that's fair. It's honestly pretty fair. Dying. The power of clone compel you, bitch. I'm gonna fucking die. Chills. I really don't like it.
You helplessly follow as others cut and tear and sever and mutilate their victims. This is a new beginning for you, Detective. You will be my claw. You will be the killer. I will kill, and you will watch as I disembowel the remnants of your so-called humanity. You will join us. You will be us. We are Legion, and we are many.
Finish my work.
Look to the light. Use your pain.
In a flash of brilliant light, it was over. Everything that led me here crumbled to dust around me. And this is epic. Love this game. I still couldn't say if it was an intervention or a coincidence. When the midday sun illuminated Pizzazz's tomb, leaving him nowhere to hide. Perfect. Dot. Seems a real long narrative. That sixth inch of Pizzazz's charred, rotting flesh that lingers around me for months after. The sheaf wants the bell gaze off my desk. Homicide, Boston PD. What the fuck? We still going? We're done.
Detective, check the board for open cases, please.
They're all closed. I did them all. Alright, well. Let's leave my office.
Check your office board.
Whoa. All the stuff I touched. Even the chair that was chucked at me. Let's have some coffee. I actually had some coffee this morning. I don't really like coffee. I prefer tea, but I had some this morning. There's no tea here. Well. Hey. Well, that was the game. The Exorcist. If you guys want me to do a second video just to go back and get all of this shit, I will. I won't be happy about it, but I'll do it. 2 likes and, like, a comment about it, and I'll do it. I swear to God. And I'm sure somebody, I don't know who, but I'm sure somebody out there was happy watching this, knowing that I was scared to shit. This game actually legitimately scared the fuck out of me. I mean, it was great. I loved it. But damn, Mo. Made me jump. Made me want to fucking jump off a bridge. Metaphorically. I'm not actually going to jump off a bridge. Don't send the cops to my house. Alright, let's put this in the trash. And end the video. Later, y'all.